Welcome back to my channel. How are you guys? I hope you're good. In today's video I want to show how do I take care of my hair and how do I do a ponytail, you know, and how do I style it exactly with my hands, basically. So I've got here a brush from Kevin Murphy. As you can see, it is here with this small probably horse hair or something, but it's yeah, I find it really good for my kind of hair, as you can see. Yeah, my hair is not really straight, it's curly, but it's also hard to you know, keep it like this for more days. So what I'm doing is you're gonna see how basically my hair looks when I wake up. That's my hair, and yeah, now I want to show how I basically do my hair with one like this or one like this, smaller. I basically like the smaller one better because I catch just few hairs, not a lot, while with this big one you get a lot of hair, which is okay. And how do I do my ponytail with this? So keep watching if you want to see. So first I will show you how do I do it with this small one. Basically I'm putting my hair all over behind and I take this. I'm using my left hand that is stronger, so I can do this with my left hand. With my right hand that's not possible. Not enough strength. And then I start from my left side. I'll go up and then I go something like this. If I don't like it, I do it again. Now let me show you how it looks from behind. So that's one. Now I'm gonna lose my hair, show it the big one. Basically the same method, only just with this I catch more hair. This is how it looks. I'm gonna show how it looks from behind. And now I'm gonna lose it again. Now I'm gonna show you how do I do a ponytail with my, let's say, paralyzed hands. As you can see, I don't have much function in my right hand, just a little bit in my left one. So for doing a ponytail, I have two options. Depends what do I want. So I basically have it like this. I have this under my wrist. I catch all the hair. And I go up, up, up. Now I do it once. Now I do it twice. And I do it three times to keep it tight. I like to have it tight. Then I do with the left. And now also. So this is basically how I can do my ponytail myself. Yeah, and I'm gonna show how it looks from behind. Yeah, this is number one method. Then I'm gonna lose it again. Okay. Now I'm gonna show you the other way that I'm doing it, and that's I bend over with all my hair down and I do the same thing. Then I'm coming up, but you can already see the difference. That this way my ponytail is much higher than the one before. So if I want to do like this, and what I do most of the times also in summer, most of all when it's cold, I have it like this and then do it like this all over, and I just do with another elastic, well, twice or so, and then I have this. Well, now it's not the best, but this is the way that I'm doing it. Now I'm gonna lose it. Because I don't have much core balance, I have to lean on something, or I have to compensate somehow to keep my balance while I'm not having support with my hands. So what I'm doing basically is either leaning more into the back of the wheelchair like this, or I bend over, because then I know that I cannot fall. I'm leaning on my lap with my upper body. So it gives me stability, let's say, so I'm able to use fully my hands for the hair. So that's how I mostly do it. But what I mostly do to be able to do all my transfers and activities during the day safely, and to not be bothered by my hair, because you can see it's also long hair, and if I leave it only like this, it's coming into my eyes and things like that. So I don't want that. What I do most of the times is I do it with this one, and I'm gonna do it again. And now I'm gonna use the Kevin Murphy spray that I have, as you can see. For the final touch. Some of you ask me how do I use the button switch spray with my paralyzed hand. Normally I can also do it with my left hand like this, so I push with my thumb, because I have enough strength in my thumb to do that in the left one, but in this case I think what I usually do to do it better is to do with both hands, But the same thing, I need a bit of stabilization in my trunk, so I basically lean a lot in my back support. Otherwise I'm gonna fall, and we don't want that. So yeah, now also the oven. This is how I basically, yeah, most of my days I do my hair, because it's easy and I have my face clean, you know, I don't need to, all the time my hair, and etc. Most of all, while I have to do transfers, because you guys know that, yeah, I basically have to stay like this when I transfer and etc. And then everything comes in front of me, which is, yeah, not nice. This was guys for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video. Bye.